I totally disagree with this statement because only if you like the job, you get the interest to do your job very well. Even we get salary more than 1 lakh, if you don't have interest, we will not be satisfied with the job.
I completely disagree with the statement because money is not that important. I need to do a job which gives enjoyment to me and self-satisfaction. If I'm in an environment which I don't like to be, I feel lazy or something irritates me, so I would like to move out of that situation. We should do what we like to do and enjoy our life. So I disagree with the statement.
I partially agree and disagree with the statements because a well-paid job is not only important and a job which we like is not only important. Both are important for a good life. The job which we like is not only important, but the job with a well-paid salary is important to run a good family.
I totally disagree with this statement because when we like that job only, we can able to work easily and with the fulfillment, we can able to do all the works perfect and correctly. With not money is not only the main thing for a job. With our likeness only, we can able to do the works in correct time and for a happiest manner.